Alright guys, so today we're going to be working on the Can-Am. We as a team. Evan? So what we got to do is got to take this passenger seat off so we could get more access to where all the panel and stuff is on there. We're going to be installing some new lights, some amber ones for the dust. It does have the light bar on top and the side ones and with the OEM ones. I'm going to be mounting the other one on the side on top. I already mounted the bracket right here. I had just temporarily put it on, but yeah, it's on there. Then we're also going to be putting this panel on, this control panel, which I'm going to switch up. I'm going to hook up all the lights it has already. So with this one, I'll be able to do the strobe. Got the toggle on Terlium pulse times, and I could do eight different types of lights on there. And it comes with the little brackets, comes with the little fuse so it cuts off just in case. I think this is more secure than the just hooking up to the panel right there in the middle, but yeah, let me just take it off real quick. All right guys, so I got it off now. But yeah, this is where mostly I think everybody puts it into the accessory one. There's a current and there's a ground. So that little box is going to be connecting to this one, the constant, and it has one little wire for the accessory, so it turns on with the key too. But yeah, so instead of all these wires, you're going to have just one straight panel, a little more cleaner look, and yeah. Alright guys, so I got this other side mounted up already, put the brackets in. So yeah, got a little bit of OCD, so I measured them, so they are the same size, the same height. But yeah, so right now I'm just going to wire it up. Zip tie it up all the way down to the next, these other ones right here, all the way in, and end up right here in the middle. Some light. Oh, babe. Nice. Alright, guys, so I got one of them connected already. So I got that. Got the control module. I'm gonna put the controller up there. And then all this is gonna go under that. That's how it's looking. Then, yeah, just turn it off. Just gonna press this one, or I can turn off with the key. But yeah, could do it so it could flash and all that. But right now I'm gonna connect all of them so they could all flash at the same time. But yeah, and put it on right now. All right, guys. So this is how it looks like when it's flashing. And those are regular headlights. But yeah, everything's controlled by this module right here. That's just to make them. So when they're all red, it's that means that they're all just on. This is how it looks. Yeah, it's all controlled by this little one right here. Then everything's just plugged into here. And I've been having on for a while, and it doesn't seem like it's getting hot or anything. It also's got this little switch right here, so that turns off, it pops open. But yeah. What do you think, babe?
I'm tired.
You finished my water?
God damn.
Yeah. Gotta put everything back nice and neat. Alright guys, so I got the whips wired up too. All the lights are on. She fell asleep right here. She knocked out. It's barely 11:20, but we all good. Yeah, now I think the next thing's gonna be, the exhaust cutout. And also a chase bar. I like how it looks sick with the chase bar. The chase light, I mean. But yeah, those two are the next two things. And then I think I'm adding more speakers in the rear because it does have two subwoofers and four speakers in total, but I think it needs two more. But yeah, guys. All right, guys, so it did get a little late already. It's 12, but we're gonna keep going on tomorrow. Tomorrow all we gotta do is just clean up the wiring a little bit, zip tie things up, put the seat back together, all the plastics. Well yeah, I might even go and run go get some rock lights because it has some already, but they don't work. So I don't know if I just need a little module, just buy the same brand and then get all the rock lights. And but yeah, and it turns out this one has a little box right here where you press it and it starts flashing and all types of stuff too. But yeah, So we'll be continuing tomorrow morning, but it's gonna be hot. So I thought I was trying to finish it today, cause I ain't trying to do it in the 115 degree weather, but I guess we're gonna have to do it. All right guys, so it's the second day. We got this little nigga right here, fresh in the air. But yeah, I'm just making everything nice and neat. This was unbolted, this is supposed to go right here. So I'll make sure I'll bolt it back up there. And yeah, make sure all these wires look good. Look straight and nice. Nice and straight, I mean. Then yeah, just start putting everything back together. But yeah, guys. Yeah. All right, guys, so right now I just got it all cleaned up right here. All the wires zip tied up. Just gotta put this right now, but I'm gonna connect it first so I can put it where it goes. All the wires are zip tied up there. Just gotta run it up the control one. Nice and neat over there. But yeah, so this is how it's looking. Now if any fuse blows or anything, I should take off this panel and switch the fuse. But either way, it has this, just in case there's a short or anything. It'll just pop it and it'll stop the power to it. My boy out here chilling. Oh, he was sleeping, bro. Oh, he out there stretching. He's out here living life, man. He has little breezers on. But yo. So I did end up going screwing this down, the little plate down here, so it's not gonna move anymore. And then I also screwed this one down right here where it usually goes, zip tied everything. And then I was playing with the amplifier so I could tune the sound, but it's all ready. So right now we're gonna just start putting it back together, and I'm gonna clean this off a little bit because it is sandy from the rocky point, which I'm still doing the editing on the video. Alright guys, I'm just gonna start putting back everything together. I'll be going to 339. I don't know if I'm gonna keep continuing the video of the installation of the stuff. I might, just to do a little off-roading part. All loaded up already. You guys got it all loaded up. I do have to go pump some gas. And I did retint the front windshield already, since I did take it off over there going to Mexico. But yeah guys, just gonna go pump some gas. Gotta go pick up girlfriend from work and then go back to Buckeye area. But yeah, cause yeah, we low on gas, as you may see. Look at that, got the little light is on and everything. Fuel low. I gotta record when we got here. Oh, a little dirty. All right, so yeah. Yeah, we came over here because I forgot to record when we got here, but oh, yeah, we got 339. I already went over there under the bridge, but yep. Let me see. Wow. That's where we at right now. I think there's some people coming in. But, yep. What's up? Can't see nothing.
Mira.
Oh, my little shedder, that's our team. Oh, my boy running, bro. We had something light. Yeah, it sounded kind of close, guys. I almost got shot up over here. But yeah, there's people leaving already.
Holy fuck, bro. I think they're shooting over here.